IMPD says a domestic disturbance led to an officer firing their gun on the east side. Police were called to John Marshall Drive around 3:30 this morning on a report that a man was choking his pregnant girlfriend. That's near Midhoffer Road and 38th Street. When they arrived, officers found a man that had a gun. The officer fired a shot, but no one was injured, according to IMPD. The officer has been put on leave, which is standard procedure.